Hi guys, good morning, Merry Christmas. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning, and for those of you who know me, the Nelson family gets up very early, especially on Christmas Day. I hope you guys had a fabulous Christmas once this video is out and spent time with your family, ate lots of food, lots of sweets, hot chocolate, and stayed safe from COVID. And I hope you enjoy.
Christmas morning, so much fun. Down the stairs the children run. Someone has eaten the cookies, and look what's left under the tree. There's presents for you and for me, as far as the eye can see. What's on the rooftop? I wonder what that was. This reindeer flying supposed to say that we're grateful for everything he does. Thank you, Santa Claus. Thank you, Santa Claus. Whoa, whoa, whoa. So for all the things you do, Santa Claus, we're thanking you.
So far all my clothes fit, thank goodness, and I got a whole bunch of good stuff. We're eating some lunch, right moms? Here's the little like organizer that's just like chilling here. We have to like make it. Dad, what are you eating? Okay. What'd you make them, Mom?
Some hot chocolate.
Some hot chocolate. Some whipped cream and a potential cinnamon roll.
So good.
Well, you can fix it. You're cute. Oh, cute. Do you know what it is?
Yeah, no, that's cute. I wear that with black. That's good. Thanks, man.
You're welcome.
Three t-shirts.
Hi, guys. It is about 8 o'clock at night, and I'm wearing my new Mystic Falls hoodie. Really cute. Had some dinner. Had some dessert, watched the morning show, finished it, it was very good. I played some Super Mario Party. I am failing miserably.
Finish!
Winner! That's me! That's me! What place I'm in? I'm in second with 80 coins. Adam Space. Another mushroom. Yeah. Hi guys, I thought it would be awesome to end this video with a little mini haul of the clothes I got and show you a little new room tour because I got some stuff for my room that I've been wanting just to add a little spice to it. And let's get into the haul. But I got a new white Hydro with the flip up top, and it's, what is this? A 24 ounce. So it's skinny, but it also can hold an entire water bottle in here and keep it cold and fit in my cup holder or in my new backpack. Was a new book called You'll Be the Death of Me. It's by the same author as The One of Us is Lying and One of Us is Next and The Cousins and Two Can Keep a Secret. Those are the books that I've read from her. So this is the newest book that I really love. I love this author because it's like murder mysteries about like teenage kids. Next thing, we're gonna start out with the clothes. First clothing is from PacSun, and it's this like orange, what is this? I don't know. It's just this orange like shirt, but it's like a vest thing. And it has like an opening right here. It's really cute. I like this one. The other shirt that I got from PacSun is this like psychedelic shirt. It has an open back and it's actually really soft, so it's a nice material. But it's also really cute, so you can pair it with jeans and stuff like that. From Tilly's. It's already on like a little baby hanger. But it zips from the bottom and the top, and it has like a little neat little neck line right here. I don't know what it's called. Next, I'm gonna go on to my fancy pants that I got. These are the fancy pants. The first fancy pants I got were these flower pants. I actually bought these myself. They're a little like flare at the bottom, and I'm going to be wearing these with a green top. It's like a cute little halter. And I'm going to be wearing that for my concert that I'm going to soon for Claire Rosencrantz and Aiden Bissett. So that'll be really fun. So it's like an indie vibe. So I'm going to wear these. We have these ones. This kind of pattern. It's like a quilted material. It's not as soft. But you can definitely see the flare at the bottom. And they're super cute. And I think you can pair them with any of the tops I got for Christmas. And the last pair of fancy pants that I'm absolutely in love with are these psychedelic ones. So these are kind of the same vibes, but you can wear these with anything, and I think they are so cute. Butterfly jeans, they are just to die for. They're from PacSun, and I've been wanting them for a very, very long time. Next I got, which is probably my favorite gift because you guys know I love my crew neck. If you know what this is, it's my Vampire Diaries one. It says Mystic Falls. Mystic Falls, Virginia, established in 1864. Please watch Vampire Diaries if you have not already. I talk a lot about Vampire Diaries on my channel. You can imagine my reaction when I opened that gift. I think that's it for like my clothes and everything, because I just got like other stocking stuffers, like really my oversized hair clips, which are amazing. Hair ties, body wash, candles. So I'm gonna show you a little room transformation. Cue the montage. Today's video. I really hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys back here for another video for New Year's, because this year I'm actually going to the Rose Parade. So again, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you had an amazing Christmas with your family, ate lots of sweets, goodies, and stayed safe from COVID, of course. Follow me on all my social medias, and don't forget to check out The Secret Life of Sorority Girl. Keep watching, keep thriving, and have a happy New Year.